The New York Times Small Business Summit and founding sponsor American Express Open present Becoming the Ultimate Productivity Ninja in 3 easy steps. First, organize your calendar into in-days and out-days. An in-day is one where you hunker down and focus on your paperwork, make phone calls, and don't leave the premises. Alternately, an out-day is one where you book meetings for breakfast, lunch, dinner, and coffee. You schedule client visits and run errands. It's just a day where you're completely out. Next, never check your email, your voicemail, your social media feeds first thing in the morning. What'll happen is that you'll go there to do something, and all of a sudden, you're drawn into something that derails your entire day. Instead, the night before, think about the 2 things that are going to make you money the next day, or the 2 most important things that you need to get done for the next day that make you feel very, very successful. Finally, you probably wonder, how do I manage to find all the time to do this stuff? Instead of focusing on the tools, focus on getting to the money behind the social media. How does it help you make money and get new clients? Try an approach called time chunking, where you make time for 3 things: administrative tasks, creating content, and engagement. Engagement is key. People ask, how do I get people to pay attention to me on social media? If you want people to pay attention to you, you must pay attention to someone else first. Social media is social. People do business with people, not businesses. Making time for these 3 things can help you unravel the social media spaghetti that's everywhere and be more successful in your efforts. And there you have it. You are now on your way to becoming the ultimate productivity ninja.